New features, 183 people have died of disorders in just 4 months. According to the figures today, the Ministry of Labor has said that 183 people have been killed since January 1 to 30, 2018. The cabinet meeting has been negotiated for this issue only, promoting renewal in the fight against corruption. The fall of the night on April 23 alone killed 19 people in Rwanda. The fall of the night on April 23 alone killed 19 people in Rwanda. Niami Barai Dasons Wikuko Ntabundi Mu Nyaka 20 Ishai Zabanta Bangana Batya Bishwi Nibiza Mujihiking and Agutimu Rwanda. The total number of people killed in the catastrophe in the past 10 days until April 24, Myanmar, had reportedly had been killed since January 1 to April 22, 2018. In fact, some 19 people died at night in heavy water on April 23. Unless 183 people have died since the beginning, Myanmar reported that the damage caused 215 people, damaging 9,974 houses, damaging 2,450 hectares and 706 households from their homes.